I'm far left front.
I'm on the ground behind you.
Okay.
So if one of you wants to lead the way.
What's on me?
I'm taking off.
Taking off. Airborne.
Right, I'm behind you, Daddy. I'm lower.
Right.
Roger. I'll let you 9 o'clock.
Yeah, I got you. I got two off to 9 o'clock.
Yeah,
I'll turn on to 180. Alright, 180. I've lost you. I'm probably a bit quicker. Shall I slow down?
No, we're okay. We're with you. Just we're at your 7 o'clock.
Alright, I'm going to slow down so you can get in front and take the lead, Gary. Yeah?
Okay.
I've got, I don't know what speed I'm at the moment, 250. Oh yeah, about here.
Exactly. Oh yeah, I see you now, Tom.
Off your left wing?
Yep.
So this factory is not like a million miles away, Gary.
No. So I'm going to drop recon and troops off on the left. I'm going to separate a bit to the left only so we can both drop over the border.
Roger. So I'll go right and we're going to try and get the factory.
Yep. Because there'll be a lot of units there.
There's a slight ridge over to the left. I'm going to try and get behind that.
Gotcha. That's a bit quick.
Right, I'm down, yeah.
Sure are.
So how many should you reckon I should order out?
Probably all.
So troop orders, drop.
Done the same, now I'm going to drop my recon.
I think all of them have got off for some reason. Is that a circle jerk out there? So we just basically take off from here then?
Or you can just wait until they ask to be picked up. And alright, so I've dropped my recon.
I dropped all of mine.
Yeah, we'll soon have an idea of what's out there.
Alright, I'll just park down here a little ways off then.
I haven't dropped off my special forces, I won't even drop off my infantry.
Yeah,
oh, that was a bit rough.
Pick up a little, just fly a metre or so away, drop down, and then it'll let you do it. Oh, my troops are running forward. Haven't done that before. Look, they're heading in the right direction.
That's promising.
Oh shit. Oh shit, there's still a missile there. Run away.
Yeah, it's got a sound fire.
Yeah, that was at me.
Oh, I got a Vulcan and a Roller.
Excellent. I wonder if it's the one that fired at me.
So is that much better than the factory?
No. I'm heading right next to the factory to drop the special forces off.